Well, good afternoon. Welcome to Friday. A good Friday to you. And it is a extra special Good Friday because today is my parents' anniversary. 33 years of marriage. So happy anniversary to my parents. It's the first big milestone in the series of milestones that led to my existence. Well, actually, the first couple milestones would be them being born, then them meeting, and then getting... Yeah, anyway. So, happy anniversary to my parents. Wife and I just went on a bike ride. There's our bikes. We just hung them back up. And I'm out here on our porch vlogging because my cat is just... Can you see him? Hidden in there, in the bushes? There he is. Bit. A little bit. He's a little jungle kitty. And Spike is exploring the other boxes and things. So, yeah. Anyways, he's just so funny. He's hilarious. Hiding in the... He's just chilling, hanging out in the dirt. He loves it in there. And it's really easy to get him to come inside. You just gotta reach around and rustle the bushes behind him, and he gets freaked out and he runs inside. I know, it's kind of mean, but it sounds meaner than it is. It's just, you know, you just make him come inside. That's all it is. Anyways. Yes, I'm keeping up with my riding. We did 4.5 miles-ish today. We rode basically the same route as, yesterday, so I don't know why it was a little short. I mean, clearly didn't ride exactly the same route, but I didn't think I'd change it up that much, so. Anyways, I'm enjoying riding in the park. It's a beautiful ride. Check out yesterday's vlog, to see my vlog in the park. So, alright, enough of that. I'm gonna go clean up messes and mount speakers on the walls. Have a good Friday. See you Saturday.